Ex-Giant Jared Lorenzen, a.k.a. the Hefty Lefty, still wants Jets to sign him back in the event the Jets were handling the fallout from your punch that broke the jaw of quarterback Geno Smith. Ex-Giants QB Jared Lorenzen suggested he should sign using the other team that plays in East Rutherford. Plus, watch Lorenzen play semi-pro football at 320 pounds after week 8. The Jets get some huge question marks under center with injuries to Smith and Ryan Fitzpatrick, hence the man nicknamed the Hefty Lefty lobbied again to sign. The tweet was favorited nearly 4,000 times right now, so he isn't the only one who likes that idea. New York Jets, Jared Lorenzen, Geno Smith, East Rutherford, New Jersey, Charles Curtis, Tier 1 Teams, NFL, Jets.